Elves, 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 the elves, 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 the elves, 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 elves,
like it's gonna be a Merry Christmas.
How are you?
I'm not bad, a little tired.
Yeah?
Who are you?
Can I come in? I'm Holly Jolly.
Holly Jolly. Some Holly Jollies here. You know Holly Jolly?
Tell her to come in.
Alright, come on in, Holly Jolly.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Now, are you Deck the Halls and Jingle Bells?
We are.
Okay, great. I thought I had the right place. I'm glad to see you got your sleigh back from last year.
Yeah!
You did.
So, did you guys have a good year's sleep?
We did.
Yeah. I had a great year of sleep. It was very relaxing. Very relaxing.
Okay.
What's with the camera, Holly Jolly?
Well, okay, because you guys almost destroyed Christmas last year, I have a mission for you, and Santa wants it all documented on this camera.
Okay. Well, what's the mission?
I have it right here.
Go check the camera.
Oh, there. Guys, let me see that.
Hi, Santa. How are you? It's good to see you.
I don't think he wants you doing that with it.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, serious. Sorry. He's up for having fun.
What's the mission say?
I'm going to read it.
If you don't read it out loud, we don't know what's going on.
That's right.
Oh, boy.
That's right. Okay, Santa says, well done from last year. And there's a reading of excessive Christmas spirit emanating from somewhere in Western Hill. Whoa. I sent you a responsible elf this year, Holly Jolly, to make sure that everything stays on course. Your mission is to discover the source of the spirit so it can be harnessed and I'm going to spread it around the world.
Oh, that's awesome.
Jingle bells. I don't want it to get messy this year, so make sure you check in regularly. We have a spirometer for you as well.
A spirometer?
Oh, cool. You have all kinds of cool
things.
It's this. Is this what's it do? Measures like Christmas spirit.
Let me look at this.
Yes, and you have to be very careful with it.
Careful.
Careful.
I'm going to have to tell Santa right away how you're acting.
Oh, easy. Okay, well, all right. I think that sounds like a good mission. Are you coming with us for the whole thing?
Yes, I think I better.
All right, let's go.
Let's go. Go ahead. Dude, I don't even know if this camera's working. I know we're supposed to report in.
Yeah, we're supposed to be checking in, though. You gotta get that working.
Oh, man. Where are we, anyways?
I don't know. Maybe about halfway between the North Pole and St. Catharines.
Check out Miss Responsible Holly Jolly's crashed in the back. That's time to put some tunes on, dude. Let's go. Wake up, hun. We're halfway there. Oh, we got your camera, too.
Hey, guys.
We're in charge.
Woo! Guys, if you break that camera, you're going to be in so much trouble from Santa. You think that's funny?
I think it's funny.
Well, I'm going to be recording.
You think it's funny?
I think it's funny.
Good luck. Okay.
Elves, checking out. Excuse me, sir. Can you tell us how to get to Western Hill?
Yeah. Main drag through Western Hill is Pellet Road.
Okay. You get that?
Follow these guys. Follow the road here. To the next set of lights, you're going to go across the bridge. It looks like it's going to fall down, because it is.
Go forward. Jingle bells.
Follow along. If the road will come a little bit to a hook to the right, you'll come to a set of lights. Turn left.
Okay. Left the lights.
I think we got that.
Let me see. Perfect. The camera, Holly.
Thank you.
All right. Have a Merry Christmas. All right. Here we go. I think we got this.
Hey, Santa. Checking in again like you requested. We're picking up some excessive readings here on the spirometer as we're heading into Western Hill. So we're just going to follow the noise and see where it takes us.
Okay. Hey Santa,
how's it going?
Maybe we should try and find some people to talk to.
Hey, let's
see. They might know why it's construction.
Yeah.
No, I don't see anyone there, do you?
I don't know what's going on.
Oh, sure.
There's some store of some kind.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about this, Holly? Go in here.
I'll pull in there.
Go in there. What about that?
Hey, there's some people getting out of a car. Let's ask them.
Cool. All right. Let's go see. Where are these?
Can we ask the doctor questions?
Yeah, hi guys.
Hi.
My name's Holly Jolly, and I'm from the North.
I'm Jingle Bells. Let's deck the bells.
Guys, let me.
Holly.
Sorry,
Holly.
We're on a mission from Santa Claus. We're searching for Christmas spirit, and we have a spirometer here that detects the Christmas spirit. And as we're coming into Western Hill, it really started picking up as we approach this area.
You guys all from here?
Yeah, from around here.
So can you guys explain any of the Christmas spirit to us?
Oh, it's crazy up here.
What is that? Warriors West Park? What is that?
It's our school.
Your school?
Yeah, it's right over there.
Where?
Right over there?
Oh, so we just go over there?
Yeah, let's go.
Maybe
check that
we
out.
Should go check that out. What do you think, Holly?
Okay, guys, we can.
Let's go check the school. Let's go check the school. Maybe they got a playground.
Hey, look, that looks like somebody important.
Oh, let's go talk to them.
Let's go talk to them.
Hello.
I'm Jingle Bells.
I'm Deck the Halls.
Deck the Halls, and I'm in charge of these two. And I've been sent on a mission from Santa to help these two find the spirit of Christmas. And we have a detector.
They're reading the
spirometer.
The spirometer.
As we came into Western Hill, it got very, very strong and directed us here. Can you tell us anything about the spirit of the kids here at West Park?
Spirit. There's tremendous spirit in everything that West Park does. The kids, the staff, it's in there.
Oh,
we are in the right place.
You are. We're in the right spot.
Okay,
woo!
Guys, remember what we talked about earlier?
Sorry.
Now, we were wondering, would we be able to stay overnight here to get a feel for the spirit throughout the night?
Please say yes. Please say yes. Please say yes.
Okay with me, but you'd have to have a meeting with the staff first.
Oh, cool! I love staff meetings!
Yeah. Okay. Then why don't we plan on doing that, guys? Okay.
Alright. Okay.
Excellent!
We're gonna stay over the school!
Guys, you have to be serious. Remember, we're at this mission for Santa, and you have to be on your best behavior.
Okay.
After meeting Miss Nazar, she told us that we have to check with the staff at West Park if they will allow us to stay overnight in their classroom. So here we are now meeting with the staff of the school.
Okay, we're going to call this meeting to order. We're the Elves Rejoicing Christmas Committee, and we're here at this meeting to ask for permission for you to let us investigate the excessive spirit that we found here at West Park. We narrowed it down. This is the center, the epicenter of all the spirit in Western Hill, and we just need to spend one night here to capture this. We're going to take it back to Santa and spread it around the world. So as part of this meeting, we're now going to call the ERC committee to
order.
Oh, sorry.
This is a time question. There will be time later in the meeting where the audience will allow to visit.
Thank you. Now, carrying on with the rest of our meeting. We're looking at about 6 or 7 people's rooms we're going to need to go in. We see a lot of good things in this school pool, and we're just hoping to have your approval as a staff that we can investigate this. Anything else we wanted to mention?
No, that's about it, Santa. He had it right.
Okay. Okay, well, at this point, I guess we'll open up the questions now. We're at the part of the meeting that the questions are allowed. Yes, sir.
Do you realize the challenge you're going to have trying to incorporate all of this West Park spirit?
The Elves Challenge.
Okay. Hey Santa, this is our next check-in. We're just walking around West Park. We're pretty excited. We found some really cool stuff. Can't wait to find the spirit.
Hi Santa, your number one elf, Holly here. Yes, we are checking in for the first time,
Santa, you gotta see it. There's so much cool stuff. We found an auto shop, and there's cars, and there's tools, and there's jacks, and it's so awesome, Santa. You gotta see it. You should see how awesome it is.
Guys, keep it cool, okay? Remember what our mission is, right?
We're going to find the spirit whether you want to or not. You know we're going to, right?
Well, Santa,
you know, we're going to find the spirit, Holly.
Santa, you see
look at this, Holly.
Santa,
is so
Santa,
nice.
Santa, hi, Santa. Santa, you see
hey,
we're excited. Santa, I'm doing my best.
Okay, well, we're going to go find the spirit. We know we're going to eventually. We found some really, really cool things in here. Kids' artwork, math rooms, all kinds of really cool stuff. So
the math rooms have these calculators. They're awesome.
They were awesome. And smart boards and everything.
I told them not to touch anything, but they were.
Oh, we were touching everything, Santa.
No.
But now we're going to actually look for the spirit. Holly doesn't believe that we're going to find the spirit, Santa. She doesn't believe in it at all.
Guys.
Come on, Holly. Really? Really? Okay, well, here we go. Hey, Santa, we're just checking back in, wandering around the school.
Haven't really noticed any spirit, but we'll keep looking and we'll see what happens.
If you swim, spirit will come.
Did you hear that? I did. I heard that. You heard that, right, Holly? Did you hear that, Holly?
No, guys, I didn't hear any. I didn't hear anything.
Look! Oh, that's what he was. Absolutely, we gotta go to the pool.
No! Guys, get back here, guys. Guys, you can't go in there. No, there's no. I don't know what you think you heard, guys. Oh, Santa, they're not listening to me, Santa. Santa, they're not listening again.
Come on,
we have to haul.
Come on, hold on. Seriously, we have to go. This is it.
Let's go!
Oh boy, guys, get back. Where are you going? Get back. Get back. Guys! Ah! No! Santa, look what they just did. Santa. Guys, get back.
We're investigating the spirit here at West Park. We're going to go on a little tour and see what we can dig up.
Hey, what is this? What's this?
It's a trophy of some sort.
Trophy.
Oh, football championship. West Park 2010 and 2011.
Wow, 2 years in a row. That's going to help spirit.
Back to back football championships. Maybe that's why they have so much spirit.
Wow,
here.
Off the volleyball as well.
Let's keep going.
Wow.
Volleyball. Whoa, off the volleyball.
Whoa, what's this banner?
Looks like they got a Christmas concert or something going on.
Oh,
in there
they
too.
Do, yeah. I've heard the concerts here are really good.
I have too. Yeah.
Wow, what's on that banner? Look at all those sports that have won.
And academics too.
And this is crazy. No wonder they have so much spirit here.
Hey, look at this.
Hey, what is that?
Look at this.
What is that?
Look at this. I gotta go see.
Let's go. Let's go.
What do you mean you didn't see?
Let's go. I saw him. Let's go.
Keep going.
Go.
Spirit.
Go.
There's no spirit.
Catch him.
What was it?
I saw it.
You went this way, right?
What are you talking about?
There he is. Look down there.
Right. How do you not see that?
How did you miss it? He was right there. What is it? Let's go.
Jingle bells. Come on.
We gotta catch it.
Santa, you can see I can't control this, Santa.
Oh, Santa, this is exciting.
Him.
We're fighting the spirit.
We gotta catch him.
We're
this way?
This way.
Was it this way?
This way.
Whoa! What is that?
I don't believe it.
What is that? Let's go. Do you see it? Let's go. What is it?
I saw it.
There it is. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my goodness. What is it? Where? Down this way. It's gotta be down this way. We gotta find it.
I don't know. Where'd he go?
It's not.
It's some sort of spirit, that's for sure.
It's not down here.
He's.
Who is getting
what
excited?
What happened?
Hey, look.
What is that?
Person again.
It is.
It must be a clue.
It must be. What the
heck? What the heck is
over
here?
What could it be?
Wow.
What could give him so much spirit?
Wow. Look at that.
A track.
Yeah, look at the track.
Holy.
And what's that? What? Four tennis courts.
Four tennis courts?
How many schools have four tennis courts?
Hell, is that like 1, 2, 3 soccer fields and a football field?
And a football field. With lights.
Wow.
This is crazy.
This facility is the best.
It sure is. There's nothing better than West Park.
No wonder they have so much spirit.
Holy.
Wow.
Hey, Santa, we're just checking in. We've been going around the school. We found tons of Christmas.
There's so much here, Santa. It's awesome.
It is.
It's awesome.
We can't wait to find it. We're just looking, trying to harness it, and we're going to bring it back so you can spread it around the world. This is amazing. We think we've heard, like, voices.
Yeah, telling us. We they're coming from this way. Should we go check it
Santa,
out?
Santa, I heard the noises, too.
See?
Let's go.
I told you.
If you build it, the spirit will come.
Did you hear that? I did.
Did you hear that, Holly?
I heard it, guys. I did. I really did.
Let's go this way.
Come on.
We gotta go quick. Come on, Holly.
Holly, come on. Hurry.
I'm coming, guys. Wait.
Run. Oh, my goodness. Look.
Oh, I can't believe it, guys. That's a sign.
What is it?
Are we gonna go in there?
Let's go in.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, let's go in.
Whoa!
Look at this? It's a workshop.
Oh, wow.
Look at this.
Very neat.
Santa would have a heyday in here.
What are you guys doing there?
I think we're supposed to build toys.
Yeah, build it.
Clue.
We're supposed to build it. Build it.
Yeah, let's build.
Okay. I'm just gonna look around a bit and see if I see anything.
We're just gonna make something.
Let me see what we have up here. Oh, there's stairs. I'm gonna go. This would make a great workshop for Santa. I'm just going up to see what's up here. Canes, how perfect. I love those candy canes. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna make my way back to. Oh, there's some chairs. Those are beautiful chairs. Santa could use those as well. I'm just gonna come back down. This is a huge workshop. I can't believe all the cool things in here. Oh my gosh, what were you guys doing over there? That is beautiful. You guys, did you make that?
We did.
We had so much spirit.
While you were upstairs, we thought when you were a little girl, you might like a dollhouse.
I've always wanted one like that. Guys, I'm so amazed. Wow.
You should put down the camera and come build more toys with us, Holly.
Sure, I'd love to, guys. This is so exciting. Hi, Santa. It's Holly checking in.
Hi, Santa.
Hey, Santa.
I just wanted to say that, you know what? There is a spirit here. We narrowed it down to West Park School, and there is definitely a spirit here. We could not capture the spirit, but I did see him, Santa, and now I truly believe in the spirit.
Don't know what it is, Santa, but there's just something. The facilities, everything about this place, it builds so much spirit. You really got to see it, Santa.
Yeah, we converted Holly, Santa. She's like having so much fun with us and running around and everything.
I did.
Hey, look.
What's that?
Mistletoe.
Oh.
We're so happy to have her. Thanks for sending her, Santa. And anyway, so by the way, the bottom line is that the spirit is alive and well, and keep West Park School open and the spirit will live.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year.
It's a good thing you didn't tell me about
that. Yeah.
We were just hoping you wouldn't ruin it.